Kawhi Leonard. The fans of San Antonio know how great you are, and now the whole world does. You are the 2014 Bill Russell MVP.
But right now, it's just surreal to me. I had a great group of guys behind me, just pushing me, just wanting me to do, to be aggressive in the game, and they just helped me out. You know, they seen they have the talent. I could go out there every night, and they just told me I got to keep being aggressive every night for us to win this series. They all pushed me. Coach Pop pushed me. The fans pushed me.
It's okay to smile now, Kawhi.
Say that again.
It's okay to smile now.
Man, it's all surreal to me right now.
Well, congratulations. Kawhi Leonard is the youngest Finals MVP since 1999.